Hello friends, now I am going to prepare caramel phoolmakhna for snacks. Take ingredients are phoolmakhna 100 grams, natural jaggery powder, put in the sieve. Roast them for 15 minutes in the sieve. Only roast on low flame. It should be like this. Take them into the bowl.
No, sharpen it.
Now add natural jaggery powder. Now add little water. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee or butter, your wish. Now caramel is ready. Add now phoolmakhna. Now our caramel phoolmakhna is ready. Put it in a airtight container. Thank you for watching.